give a very good morning. So, how are you all? I hope you are all well and staying at home in this pandemic situation. So, welcome back to your communication class. So, this is your book. Okay, open your book at page number 11. And in our previous class, we have already discussed the lesson number 3, my relatives. Okay, so here are some difficult words and their meaning in English. Okay, so first, maternal. Okay, maternal are relatives from mother's side family. Okay, some relatives, they are from mother's side family. Okay, so same as paternal, just opposite the maternal. Okay, so relatives from father's side family, that is called paternal, and relatives from mother's side family, that is called maternal. Okay, remember it. Next, daddy. We call our father as daddy. Okay, so we call our father as daddy or papa. Next, mommy. We call our mother as ma or mommy or mom. Next, and the last is cousin. Okay, so sister or brothers from uncles or aunts' families, they are called our cousins. Okay, so for our cousins, uncles, son or daughter are called our cousins. Okay, so students, I hope you all remember the difficult words and their meanings. Okay, so next, come to your exercise part. Match the column A with column B to complete the sentences. Okay, so look at your book first. Here is column A and here is column B. Okay, so first, column A and column B. Okay, so first, my mother's mother is my second, my father's father is my father's father is my, the third is my father's mother is my. Okay, my father's is my, and the last is my mother's father is my. My mother's father is my. Next is column B. Okay, so paternal grandmother first. Paternal grandmother. Okay, second, maternal grandmother. Maternal grandmother. Third, maternal grandfather. The last is my paternal grandfather. Okay, the last is paternal grandfather. So students, look at the board very carefully. How I match. Okay, so first, my mother's mother is my maternal grandmother. Okay, so my mother's mother is my maternal grandmother. Next, my father's father is my paternal grandfather. Okay, my father's father is my paternal grandfather. Next, what my father's mother is my father's mother is my paternal grandmother. Okay? Paternal grandmother. And my mother's father is my maternal grandfather. So, let's look one more time. First, my mother's mother is my maternal grandmother. We have already learned relatives from mother's side family, they are called maternal. So, mother's mother is my maternal grandmother. Father's father is my paternal grandfather. So, they are relatives from father's side family. Okay. My father's mother is my paternal grandmother. And my mother's father is my maternal grandfather. Okay. So, students, you will do your exercise part on your book. Okay. Match the following column A and column B to complete the sentences. So, this is remain as your PW and this is your CW and PW part. Okay.